Are these familiar sights to you? Whether you have difficulty walking or not, an unshoveled sidewalk can be quite a barrier to getting around during the winter. If you are a property owner in St. Paul, you are required to shovel your sidewalk. Shoveling after a snowfall makes life a lot easier for everyone, especially those of us who use a wheelchair or have difficulty walking. It is not just the law, it is the right thing to do. The images you have just seen are powerful reminders of why it is so important for property owners to remove ice and snow from their sidewalks. And no less important are those sidewalk corners. With over 40,000 sidewalk corners in St. Paul, the city and your neighbors need your help in keeping them clear. Take a few minutes to clear your sidewalk and corners and keep St. Paul accessible for everyone. To report an unshoveled walk, call the city at 651-266-8989. For more information, you can go to the city website at stpaul.gov/snow.